'Twas a morning in July, I was walking through Tipperary, when I heard the battle cry from the mountain overhead. When I looked up in the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me right fearlessly and said,
"Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."
Says I, "Me soldier boy, will you take me to your captain? It would be my pride and joy for to serve with you today. My own brother fell at Cork, and my son at Enniscorthy, and to the noble captain I did say,
I will stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or tonight we're going to free old Wexford town?"
As we march back home again in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of our dead, we returned unto our homes, but without our soldier laddie. I never will forget the words he said,
"Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or tonight we're going to free old Wexford town? Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or tonight we're going to free old Wexford town?"